Officers at the state capitol are being encouraged again to wear face masks while inside the chamber. That comes after a student worker tested positive for COVID-19. The debate over face coverings has raged in Baton Rouge and falls almost right down party lines, with many Democrats choosing to wear masks and many Republicans not doing so. The student worker has been quarantined out of an abundance of caution.